Ég heiti Solveig Lára Guðmundsdóttir og ég biskup á Hólum á Norður Íslandi. My name is Solveig Lára Guðmundsdóttir and I'm bishop in the north of Iceland, north and east part of Iceland. From my experience, I can always see it afterwards. And that is so strange. And I especially experienced that in the day of my ordination as a bishop 3 years ago. Then I was reflecting my whole life. And then I could see every turn that I had made through my whole life was like I had been almost pulled by the hand, going this way and this way. And maybe at the time when you make decision, maybe you're not so conscious that it is a call of God. But I am so convinced that that He actually led me the whole way. So it's you never know what God is doing in your life, but you always have to keep your eyes open.